alive, still here. Top three. Had a hectic challenge this morning. Last person out left, Ryan, unfortunately, no longer with us. So me, Tarini, DeVette, top three. About an hour's time, we have final trial counsel in the jury's hands, eh? Make my plea, hope I played a good game. I did the best I could, so we'll just see what happens. Exhausted, last night was rough. I mean, place flooded. We ended up, we had sleeping bags, totally soaked, so it's been a rough week, but awesome experience. We'll do it again, I think. Weather was a bit rough, but otherwise, I would definitely do it again. Life changing.
Hey guys, I'm back, looking like absolute crap, but guess what? I'm final three, yay! I'm totally excited, I'm so stoked. This last challenge was too much, it was like, whoa! But I played like my best, I like put it out there and I made final three. I'm so excited, so stoked. Now, to sit in anticipation and what to say to my friends that I voted off and that I kind of betrayed to get y'all. I guess it's a game and we have to play a bit unfair, but I have to now somehow convince these guys to give me their vote because I want to be the next Soul Survivor. I mean, it's a title that one's gonna hold. I'm not doing it for the money, I did it for the experience, and it was such an experience. I have no idea to explain how awesome this has been. I've made so many new friends that I thought I'd never ever make. Like DeVette, for example. Absolutely awesome guy. We haven't met someone as awesome as him. Ryan and I have become so much more closer as friends. I mean, Mike. I hated Mike. And like Mike and I feel that Mike and I have slowly becoming friends. Keaton and I are also friends. I've made friends with everybody. And especially Jade. I missed Jade last time when she wasn't around. Because she's just so cute and friendly. And oh, this is so hard.
So it is day five. And after the twist where we had another challenge this morning, I made it. I made it into the final three, which is absolutely incredible. It's exactly my goal. I wanted to do this and just get to the end. And now I get to plead my case to the jury. And even though Mike is a super tough competitor and he's been very good at the game, hopefully on a social level I can beat him. So I'm hoping. Just so stoked I made it. It was close. And I felt really swag for Ryan for leaving now, because we've been together since day one. And for him to go on the fifth day, an hour before the final tribal council, is, it's hard. And had it been me, I would have felt really bad. So my heart goes out to him a little bit. But hopefully he'll come back and he'll be on our side. And hopefully I'll be the sole survivor. Hopefully I will win the first ever Varsity College Survival Island.
The strongest or the fastest or the most alpha male here. So, so I knew I had to have a great strategic game, and that's why on the first day I made an alliance with Ryan, Jade, Mark, and Trini, and that basically kept me here. I also knew that I wasn't going to be the one to win all the challenges, because Mark dominated throughout, so I had nothing to hide behind. I had to fight every immunity to not be voted out, and that's it. That's why you guys should vote for me. Socially, I played the best game between these three people. That's it. Thanks.
Yeah. loud.
Firstly, I have to say that
louder.
I'm sorry to Dash, Honey, and Tops because sure, you guys think that I might have voted you guys out because we were an alliance, but none of you guys approached me. None of you asked me and said, are you in? So you can't really count that as backstabbing. Houston, yes, I missed you last night. Nobody, I had no backbone. Ryan, I'm sorry you went home today. That's not my fault. I really fought out there hard. And I felt terrible that you left, but just again, Jade. Dachmeister. Hey guys, listen, all I need is I came this far, top three. If you guys don't need, you guys don't want to vote me in, then it's fine. Because I made it this far. To me, this is a win already. Because to survive 5 days in what conditions we survive, that's a survivor. Thanks.
Hi everyone. I just want to say hi to my mom and comrades at home for Sata and to everyone else who watched this week, thank you for bearing the rain and cold and supporting us. To the jury and my fellow people sitting here, thank you for the experience. It was a week I'm never going to forget. Through the tough times, rain, cold, it was an amazing week. Coming into Survivor, I knew as my personality, I'm going to play as hard as I can and as assertively as I can. So I probably came across a bit strongly and maybe aggressively through challenges. That was my game plan from day one to win the whole way through to make sure that I could never be voted out because my head was always going to be in the chopping block. So for those people who I clashed with or go on their bad side, I apologize. When we come back on Monday and I see you in the corridors, I'll greet you and the friendships I've made are lasting for forever, I hope. For the people I said, I'm not going to vote for you. I'm never voting anyone on that page. Keep my word. So I hope you can vote for me. Thank you.
I'd just like to say I had a great experience making new friends. Tarini, you backstabbed me. And even though you got me off, I think you deserve to win because you got me off. So
You were the one who came to us and said we should vote Ryan off. But then when it was time to vote, you voted Dash off. Why do you think you deserve my vote?
Well, firstly, I don't remember coming to you guys at all. Seriously, if I did, I would have been honest about it and said that I did, because it was first Michael who came to me and approached me about an alliance. From in that alliance was Jade, Devette, Michael, and Ryan. You guys, I don't remember coming to you guys at all, and I'm not lying. If you believe that, it's fine. I think I deserve your vote because, well, I made it this far. And I played smart. To be sitting here right now, it's an honor, a privilege. So, sorry, Kanye, if you feel that I did deceive you in some way, but it's just a game. And yes, I still see you as my friend when all this is over.
My question is directed to Mike. Mike, out of the 7 contestants, why did you choose to prank me?
Throughout the game, I had to make sure that I had everyone in a big alliance. So my idea was that at some point, if my alliance fell apart, I could approach you and use that to ensure that I didn't get away from you and that your alliance that you had could become part of my alliance. It was just part of the game. It was not against you, just you and Yad at the time. So it was a situation, and I mean no disrespect or anything outside the game. It was just purely a move in the game that I thought could benefit me later on in life.
I knew that Ryan was going to play Hidden Immunity Idol yesterday, and if my name was in the first pot, you and I would have made fire. So I thought if I write your name down, at least you would have 2 votes and you would go. Also, you're strong, Jade. You've got everybody behind you. Had you sat here in the end, you would have even beaten Mark, I'm sure. So it was also strategic. Plus, I'm your friend, so vote for me.
Mike, my question is directed to you. I heard what you had to say in the beginning. Throughout the 4 days that I was here, you took credit for everything that happened. Whether we all did it as a team or individual, you took credit for everything. You tried to control the game. So why do you think that any one of us on the jury should vote for you?
Firstly, I apologize. I didn't mean to come off so harshly. As the game, I felt that as a possible strong competitor, anyone would want to vote me off. So I had to take control of the game to make sure that I could make decide the moves that needed to be made so that I was sitting at the end. I didn't mean to offend anyone in taking credit. And it's unfortunate that you feel that I took credit for everything, because I can give you lots of instances that I didn't take credit. Day one, Dash made fire. It was not me. The shelter everyone built, and I might have had my hand in it and had an idea how to build it, but everyone was there building it. I don't feel that I want credit for everything, because as a tribe, we survived this week, and it wasn't just me. So, yeah. Thank you.
All right, guys. I don't really have a question or anything. I just wanted to say, Tarini, straight off the bat, you here are pure luck. It is just pure luck that you're here. Jade or Keating could have been where you were sitting. So, to try and convince us as a jury, why? Because you didn't really make it, you were just here by the twist in the game. Why?
None of us saw that twist coming. And, well, vote for me because I had no idea about this. I just went, you voted me in, the vet voted me back in, I stayed in. I fought really hard out there. I didn't cheat, I didn't try and deceive anybody today. I played with my total heart. I put everything into it. And that twist, no one saw it coming. So I'm sorry if it's upset anyone, but it's a game that you have to play.
Well done, Tony. Thank you very much.
I'll just give you a hard time. and the heart of the horse.
What do you mean the soul's about?
You deserve it, buddy.
You did very well. Well done.